Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video, we will guide you through how to see if someone took a screenshot of your Instagram account. So let's get started. So basically guys, in order to see if someone took a screenshot of your Instagram account is to change your Instagram account into professional account. If you are in professional account, then you can check who has visited your Instagram account and you can see all your Instagram insights very easily. So in order to do that, go to your Instagram app and go to your profile icon available in the bottom right corner. Then in your profile, tap on the three dashboard option available in the top right corner. Then after you tap on the three dashboard, inside it, scroll down and tap on the account type and credit tools. Then inside it, make sure that you choose the switch to professional account or business account. You can tap on the switch to professional account. So after you tap on it, you'll be navigated to some informations or some continue process. So after that, you'll have to choose a category from here. So I'm just choosing anything according to my preferences. You can also do same and continue with the process and tap on the creator and again continue with the process. And now your account is set to the professional account, and now you can see who has screenshot your account from your professional dashboard. So if you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.